Now, first of all, you're in my favorite promotional video for any movie ever. This thing about the chick flick. I love that.
Really starting to see it. People are really starting to see it. Bradley is, and I fell in love. We're still in love, actually. Yes.
So how much fun was that?
Buddy, have you been getting a lot of questions? That video really?
I guess I'm the chick in it.
That video really hit the...
What?
That video really hit the internet virally. It's done well.
So did you guys get any input on that, or they tell you what to do?
They sent it to us, and we did. It was fun, though. We had a good time, yeah.
Now, this film is not really a chick flick, though, right? Is it for guys?
Not at all. Have you seen it?
No.
It's not a chick flick at all. You'll see.
What are guys going to like?
It calls out both genders on an even basis, fair and balanced.
It's one that you'd pay money to go see if you weren't in?
Absolutely, 100%.
What's the best advice you can give somebody who doesn't know someone's not into them?
My advice would be don't listen to me for advice about any of that kind of stuff, because I'm the worst.
Yeah.